All right, what's up, guys? We're looking at the Stancor white Rodgers here. This is the larger relay that you can use for the activating the glow plugs. It replaces the old small relay. So the old relay was even smaller than this guy, I think. This is the air intake heater relay, I believe. So this metal bracket comes with this relay. It does fit the old mount points there, the studs, and then to 10 millimeter nuts that go on top of that. There is a little bit of a problem, and I'll show you what that is. All right, so here's the problem. Down in here, the regular bracket, it's pretty large, and if it's going to fit in here, it needs to kind of fit underneath this relay's grommets. This relay has some shock absorber mounts on the two corners, so it kind of stands up off of this plate by I don't know, eighth inch or something like that, and it can wiggle around just based on these rubber washers here. So it can wiggle like this, and you can see how the Stancor bracket is down here underneath. So you just have to kind of put them in order. The other thing is that these studs come up so high that it touches the bracket here. So yeah, just it's much easier with the engine out. There would be a lot of cursing if I had to do this inside the engine, just because of the number of times I dropped this nut. I had to go fish it out from somewhere. Would only be worse if I was leaning over the place. I'm not sure how other people mount this. This is how I mounted it. I wanted the electronics kind of away from the fuel bowl. Maybe it looks a little cleaner from the front of the car. I don't know. One day, this whole bracket assembly, I'll just put it on the fender and then do whatever mods needed to actually delete this whole thing, this whole relay. And that'll clean up the valley a whole bunch. But anyway, this is your thing here. It didn't really have any markings about order because it's a relay, it doesn't really matter. Or this kind of relay doesn't matter. Put the trigger on the top and bottom here. Actually, I need to find what other triggered wire needs to go there and mount that on there. This trigger here is probably needs a ground or something silly. This big one comes from the power source, and then the one with the two pairs of leads off it are going to the glow plugs on either bank. So there was an EAT mod somebody mentioned where I think they had two of these, and then they split it up in such a way that the trigger wire would trigger both of them. And then each relay would just be powering a single bank of glow plugs. And the theory was you would extend the life of the relay by not having to get the use it for its maximum potential there.